I'm Mogens Kirkeby, and I'm the president of the International Sport and Culture Association, umbrella for 260 different organizations from 85 countries. In a European perspective, I believe we are having a big challenge. Most people were stopped, many were restricted, and only few found time to new outdoor activities. But many basic activities, club football, gymnastics, and these kind of things were simply stopped. We know it's difficult to restart, but the game is to reconnect, to restart, and to find back to some of the old traditions and maybe also take some of the new traditions we saw. Many people discovered walking, jogging, maybe cycling, because it was possible. Continue with that, but we need to get many more back to the old tradition. Many clubs stopped so long time that it will be difficult for them to start again. They need maybe trainers, leaders who are doing something else today. And for each leader and trainer we miss, there are minimum 10 or 20 participants we don't get. So I think many clubs face this problem that they have the facility when it opened, but they miss the manpower, the voluntary manpower. And so one thing is, of course, to convince participants to get back. Another thing is to convince the leaders and the trainers to restart again.